Stark told me a trick before. I know how to disable his suits. Watch this.
Oh no! My suit! It's malfunctioning! No!
Don't worry, Jack. He's not gonna get very far without that suit. In the meantime, let's go get little Kelly. Jack, yes, the time has come to get the main and most important one of all, little Kelly. The little club, they don't stand a chance.
We finally made it, Ropo. Let's just kill them all.
Good thinking, buddy. Okay, keep up. We've got to get in here. She's probably sleeping. We'll get in, bite every part of her body till she turns to the .exe, and then it will only be a matter of hours. What? Ow! She's got guards. Quick, take them out.
Ropo, take them out, please. Good job.
Okay. It seems that someone tries to play a little trick on us once more. Red keys, and we need to find some sort of a barricade or a crowbar. Okay, I'm taking a look around. Usually they have something in the floor, but it doesn't seem like there's anything in the floor. And don't be afraid to find anything yourself, Jack, because last time I had to do all the work.
Ropo, if you keep on giving me that type of cheek, you shall die too.
I'm the leader of the .exes, not you.
Ropo, check the picnic area. I'll check the helicopter area. And do what you're told from now on.
Do what I'm told. You won't tell me what to do, although that is a good idea. Oh, wait, there's a door here. I don't think that's supposed to be broken. I'm not finding anything. Can you find anything? Oh, wait, I've got a backpack. Yes, I've got some stuff. Get over here. You could use some of this stuff.
Oh, I got it going.
Okay.
I see crowbars as well.
Excellent. This is going to be easier than I thought. These guards don't stand a chance. Come on, keep up. Let's go. You get that door. I'll get this one.
Okay, Ruffo.
Okay, we've got more guards. I've got that for you.
Take them out, Ruffo.
Yes.
Got that one too, Ruffo.
Oh, nice. Whoa, good shot. Let me get this guy. This is so easy. Hey, little Kelly.
We have a direct line to little Kelly's room.
Excellent. Little Kelly, little Carly, we're coming to get you.
Ow. Ow.
Whoa, watch out. Oh, take him out. Watch your back. Whoa. Oh, man. Okay. Let's just keep going. I want to take this guy up down the end. Whoa. I can't get him.
They have a code on the Kelly's door.
A code? Oh, no. Is this
a lift?
Little Kelly's bedroom.
There's a card on Little Carly's room.
That's not good. Okay, we've got to find these stuff. There has to be around this place somewhere. Where do you think we should go, Jack?
I don't know, Ropo. Maybe try the throne area.
All right, let's get down. It doesn't seem like there's any more of those guards around, so this should be pretty easy. This isn't Little Kelly's throne, is it? Maybe she left something around here. Oh, okay, we've got something in the back. Ow! Did you shoot me?
Who was that? What?
Jack, if you're shooting me, seriously, I'll shoot
you. You got a guy, it wasn't me, Ruffo.
Good shot. Okay, what have we got in here? LK door pin 7034. Alright.
7430.
Stop doing that, I always forget. Oh man. 7034, right?
7037.
I got it.
Yes, Brian.
Okay, there's a lot of chests and stuff around here. Let's check everything. I've got a knife. Scissors or something? Come on. There's got to be clues to where Kelly is in. If she's not in her bedroom, she has to be somewhere around this place.
Can you find anything, Ropo?
I can't find anything just yet.
I got a level 1 key here, and I've got more.
Where?
Here.
That'll be for Collie's room, right?
Yes.
Come on, let's go. Oh, man, I can't wait to find him. Oh, we're gonna take him out. We're gonna kill him.
Ropo?
Yeah?
All in good time.
You know me, man. I'm fair. Whoa! Oh, I ran out of bullets. Uh-oh. Okay, I got him.
Good job, Ropo. You left me locked in the room.
I'm going to get you. That's what you get for being slow, Jack.
Ropo, what's the code in this door?
I'm not telling you. Job. Where? Who's shooting me?
Up there, Ropo.
Where? Where's it coming from?
Got him.
Good shot. Oh, man, okay.
Little Cardi's room.
Keypad 1. Oh, that room to the right is locked as well. We should definitely try and get that, too. It's not that way. Okay, it's little Cardi's room. Sweet. Take off the barricades.
Barricades off. Let's go.
Nice. Okay, let's try everywhere in this place.
Do you remember those cool 90s mining games that we were so obsessed about? Okay, probably.
There's nothing in the press.
Nothing in this chest. We've got nothing in this wardrobe. Another chest.
Check the bookshelves.
Bookshelves. Okay, there's a bookshelf of one book here on its own. Keycard location. Alright. We've got it. Okay, keycard location. A different block on the back of this shelf.
What does that mean?
Oh, look at here. What is this? Level 2 keycard. Alright. Okay, I don't think we've got to find anything else here. Let's get out of here, Jack. We're getting closer. We're going to find this place.
And next level, Ropo.
I've got this level 2 keycard. Should we go in here?
We'll try and see what happens.
Alright, okay. Come on, follow me. Hello, little Kelly. Little Carly.
Ropo, do you think Iron Man has warned her?
Well, we disabled Iron Man's suit, but... I don't know. I found a tooth. What would a tooth be doing here? Like, for the tooth fairy?
Where did you find the last book, Ropo?
In a different color. In a bookshelf. Okay. It was on its own. Oh, there's another one. Let me see what this says. Okay, it's, aquarium. The aquarium looks nice in the room. Oh, not for long. Smash it up, Jack. Okay, we got anything in here?
Are you in, Ropo?
I'm in. What is this?
Did you see anything?
I don't see. Oh, there's a pressure plate. Did that open something?
No. Maybe check the back, Ropo.
Oh, yeah, I've got a chest. Oh. Okay. Whoa, I've spent too much time in here. I've got to get out. Whoa. Oh. Whoa, I can't get out. I can't get out. Oh, okay, I'm out.
Did you get out, Ropo?
I'm out. Security.
Good job.
Out. Door pin 8621. Go. Where is that door? What door pin?
Next level.
8-2. Okay, let's go. Let's get through this barricade. Whose bedroom is this? I don't even know who this is. Is this someone we need to take out?
It's a little weird. If we have to take it out, we'll take it out. Don't worry, Rob.
Toys.
I don't think there's anything in here. It's a blank.
Nothing? Seriously? Oh, man. Okay. Oh, we've got a guard. Let me take him out. Watch out. Seriously. Ow! Stop shooting me!
It was the guard, Ropo.
Yeah. Okay, what was this code again? 8621. 8621. We're in.
We're in.
Where is she? Where's little Carly? Is this Raven's
room? This
looks
like Iron Man's room. Oh, it looks like Raven's room.
Yeah, I think it's Raven's old room. Okay, we've got to find clues to where little Kelly is in here. Little Kelly, where are you? Okay, man. Have you got anything? Can you find anything?
I don't know. The bedside lockers might have something.
Let me see. There's chests in here.
There's a problem with that TV, Ruffle.
Problem with the TV?
In the corner.
Some smoke grenades could handle. What TV are you talking about? The that's gone?
No, I think... What is this?
Where are you?
I'm over here. Check the TV in the corner, Ruffle.
What TV are you talking about?
There's a...
TV? What TV? I can't even see a TV. This little crummy thing, that's not even a real TV.
Is there anything on it, Ruffle?
Oh, there's a secret passage. Oh my goodness. What is this, some sort of security room? We could be getting close. This is good. I'm finding more weapons. Okay, I've got a shotgun. Let me see here. Oh, this is good. This is real good.
Have we got anything though, Ropo?
No, I'm not.
Or has this mission been pointless?
It's never pointless. We'll find something. There's gotta
Ropo,
be something in here.
You dumb dumb, Ropo.
What is it?
You forgot the blue key.
Where is the blue key?
On the ground in front of you.
Alright. Good job, Jack. You found it. I gotta load this bad boy up. I can't wait to get more of those guards.
What's the code, Ropo?
8-6-7-6-3-7. No, shh. Be quiet, you. 8-6-2-1. Oh, man, I love being evil. It's so much better. Here we go. Let's make our way upstairs. We gotta... Guard, whoa, okay, I got him. Yes.
Did he get you, Ruffle?
Security room, look over here. There's gotta be something in here, right?
Guard.
Whoa, guard, take him out. Oh, wow. Okay, we've got surveillance everywhere. It's the whole magical kingdom. Do you see little Kelly anywhere?
No, do you, Ruffle?
She's nowhere. She's nowhere to be found. Can't see her anywhere. Okay, there's a safe. Alright, I got a level 4 key card. That must be what we're here for. Come on, let's keep moving. Where is she?
She'll die next, Ruffle.
Jack, stop talking nonsense. Okay, there's nothing in this room. Get over here. There's a key card straight across the way. Let's get Kelly, and hopefully she knows where little Connie is. And one by one, we can take them all out.
That will be delightful.
Wait, level 4 is not working on this. No.
Must be a different level key card level.
Let me try level 2. It's not working.
Robo, try over this side.
Where are you?
Don't you have a blue key?
Yes. Did you go down these stairs?
I need you over here, Ruffle.
I don't know where you are. You just left. You're starting to anger me, Jack. Where did you go?
I'm back in the hallway.
Ow. Where are we going? Where could she be? She must be hiding. It's late. She should be in bed.
This is a sim... Ruffle... This is a similar setup to Iron Man's house. Goodbye, Ruffle. You're going the wrong way.
Where are you going? Lead the way if you think you know the way. I keep missing stuff. Okay, this is actually pretty easy. Let's get in here.
That's twice you walk past the blue thing.
This is Ramona's room. Oh, I would love to take out Ramona.
Is Ramona here?
We've got a force field. What could be in here? Let's try break it down. No, it's not working.
It's nothing to do with the force field, Ruffle.
But I just love shooting this gun. Wait, hold on a second. That didn't work out at all. I said I love shooting this. Yeah. Hey, Jack, did you just die?
You shot me in the face, Ruffle. What do you expect?
Yeah. Okay, well, just make sure you don't die again, okay?
But I'll try.
Don't shoot me with that thing. Ow! Seriously, where do we go now?
Did you find anything?
No, I haven't found anything yet. Oh, okay, I found a level 3 key card. That is exactly what we need. Come on, Jack. I'm getting restless. I want to find little Kelly, and I want to kill her. Plus, if we can get little Carly as well, this will be twice as much fun.
We need Iron Man too, Ruffle. Iron Man escaped.
I don't know. Okay, see if you can find something in here. I'm sick of looking.
just me, or does that door over there look weird, Ropo?
What door?
That door.